I'm Georgia Nunn with Textbooks Money, and I've been working it since 1st of October last year. And I worked it January. I got involved in arbitrage and spent most of my time there. And then I took a 2-week vacation since the first of the year, so I need to get back to Textbook Money and work it harder than what I've been doing, and to get more money coming in through trades. So, and it's worth it. It's worth doing. So that's my goal, is get back to it, and I've made $2,266 since 1st of October.